Hi, this is Tracy Fishko. I go to college in the city and my mom said I should call you. My mom is marrying your dad.
Do you want to hang out? Do you know where Times Square is?
Tracy!
Times Square is so crazy.
Isn't it?
I don't know anyone who lives here.
Yours truly. I got off the bus from Jersey. I thought this was the cool place to live. It's Times Square.
So stylish.
I know. I freelance as an interior decorator. You know the Bowery Hotel?
Oh my God, yeah.
Well, if you walk about a block south, there's a laser hair removal center that's very hip. I did the waiting room.
She lived exactly how a young woman should live, who wants to spend her youth well.
Must we document ourselves all the time? Must we?
She did everything and nothing.
You don't know what you're selling. No one will know how to buy it.
What are you selling?
So many things.
Being around her was like being in New York City.
I'm an autodidact. Do you know what that means?
Yes.
That word is one of the things I self-taught myself. People are always taking my ideas. My ex-friend and nemesis, Mamie Claire, stole my ideas and my fiance. And then she literally stole my cats.
You must seek out this Mamie Claire. Spirit says you have unfinished business with this woman.
You have to listen to Spirit.
The young one is right.
She's not that young. 10 to 12 years younger. We're contemporaries, okay?
What are you doing here? Who are these people?
They're my friends.
The last time I saw you, you were hiding in the bushes. And then you started incoherently yelling at me and my husband about how we had ruined your life. And the time before that, you were throwing up at my wedding.
Are those my cats?
They all love you. You're the good man.
There's no cheating when you're 18. You should all be touching each other all the time.
They all need you.
You're funny because you don't know you're funny.
I know I'm funny. There's nothing I don't know about myself. That's why I can't do therapy.
Can I start over?
Of course.
That was pretend rewind. Like.